The first time I decided to get into the math field, I was a very little girl. I was probably about 7 years old, and I can remember back to, that was the Christmas I got a chalkboard from Santa Claus. And Santa wrote on the chalkboard, "To our future teacher." I always wanted to be a teacher. I don't know why. It was in there that I wanted to be a teacher. And as early as I can remember, that many years ago, I got my chalkboard, and everything I wrote on the chalkboard was always numbers and mathematical formulas. But it was, everything I did on that was to do with math. I know as early as 6, 7 years old, I loved math. I love math and I love teaching. And I played school. I really believe passion comes from something you love to do. And I love the beauty of mathematics. I love teaching it. I love problem solving. I love critical thinking. And I know that the best part of teaching is helping students to grow, and helping them to learn to become proficient at problem solving. I look and I truly believe everyone can learn math. Are you gonna grow up to be an engineer? Are you gonna grow up to be in the technology field? Are you gonna do something in science? You know, are you gonna have a math background? Maybe, maybe not, but it's not, I want to take somebody where they are and say, look, look at how beautiful this subject is. Look at what these numbers can do. Look at how we problem solve. Let's do some critical thinking, because those are skills you're going to need for the rest of your life, no matter what field you pursue. And to watch students have their aha moment, oh my gosh, it's awesome. And when the lights go off, there's nothing like it to me. And I deal with students that sometimes have high math anxiety for a good reason, whether it was they didn't have terrific instructors in the past, they had a very bad experience in math and they still remember that, and so they shy away, where they felt everything was great in elementary school, they got to middle school and they hit a roadblock and they couldn't get past that roadblock. That's when I like to come in and say, but you can, and let's figure out how you can get past your roadblock and let's move you forward. Because I think that when you get to a point where you can say, I can do this, and you help students to say, I can do this, it makes all the difference in the world. They start soaring, and I love that. I really care about my students, and I take everything they do to heart. If they don't get something, I want them to know that they can come to me. They can approach me. I am a people person, and I'm a people person who absolutely loves math, and I want everybody to love math like I do. And I know that's not always quite possible that they're going to love it like I do, and that's okay. They're like my other children, and I just really know that they can do math and they can be successful. And I think when I can get them to experience a little bit of success, have the light bulb go off, aha, I get it. They're happy. They can move forward with everything they do in life. And if they can tackle something that's so, so difficult for them, then they can just remember, what did I do in math to overcome that challenge? And that'll help them down the road in life. So if I can have that impact and make a difference in their lives, that's what I love to do.